a creamy and tangy way to bake salmon. If you enjoy fish or seafood, you might benefit from subscribing to our channel. As a side dish, let's prepare a delicious fennel puree. Time to make cream cheese dill topping for salmon. Use any cream cheese you like, however, if it's too solid, add 2 tablespoons of spring water to make it creamier. Season salt and olive oil under the fillet. I like to cook the fish at a medium rare point. Enjoy. Thanks for watching.